Oops, I think I broke my first. Ow. Okay, cut. Hi guys, it's Chloe. Welcome back to my channel. It's 3:09. I've been trying to take like 9 different takes of this video. I do not know why, but anyways. I'm just gonna say this straight up. I've had this in my head for actually like a couple of months. I want my roomie done. Now I know it sounds crazy. I got my roomie done like 5 or 6 months ago. My current theme I have right now, you know, if you've been keeping up with my videos. But basically, I've just been thinking about getting my roomie done again. Like, even before getting this current theme, I've been wanting the theme I'm wanting now. Because at the time, I didn't know if I actually wanted that theme or if I wanted this theme. So I went for this theme first. And now, after a couple months thinking about it, I want my theme that I'm thinking of. And now you guys might be wondering, what type of theme are you wanting? Or, you know, galaxy. Why galaxy? Well, you see, I have these starlights hanging from my curtains, and stars are in the galaxy. I have my galaxy projector right there. Sky night, skylight, whatever. People call it a galaxy projector. But, like, when it's nighttime and all my other lights are off except for my galaxy projector, it looks like a straight up night sky in the galaxy. So, that's why I like to call it a galaxy projector. No, I actually might buy one. That's just like a like skylight or something. Yeah. But yeah, guys, I want to show you some pictures. I'm not the best room decor looker finder person. Doesn't make a lot of sense. My friends actually help me out with this, and they tell me what they search up so I can actually find some other good things myself, because sometimes they're not available. So yeah, let's go on my iPad and find them. I'm actually going to turn my starlights off because I don't like how they look in the background. Now let's open up my window. I'll show you guys what my room looks like later tonight with when it's not dark. I mean, when it is dark. Okay. What's this? Just... Okay, weird. Okay. So, photos. I need to delete a couple. Real quick, that's creepy. Why am I taking these creepy photos? Okay, first thing is this planet. Neon sign, planet, neon sign for wall, decor, LED night, neon light, battery or USB powered light up, bedroom used for Christmas, New Year, birthday, parties, wedding, cafe bars, children's room, like, see, children's room. That's why I'm buying this, like, for. But my mom, so then my mom looked on Amazon. She couldn't find the exact light, so she bought something similar. Yeah, acrylic neon sign. Yeah, that's it. Now the next thing is, actually no, my mom doesn't want a candle in my room. These wall decals. I may put them where my bed is, or I might put them where that poster is. I'm not exactly sure. I'm kind of panicking. So, because the neon sign light, actually, I might put somewhere. And then decals, I might put where my picture is on my wall, or where my bed is. I'm not sure. Because in the pictures of the neon sign light, I've actually, like, seen them behind people's behind kids' beds or something. It's a Gassu home? I don't know how to say it. And look, there's only like 3 left in stock. Unicorn wall sticker for girl bedroom. Galaxy unicorn wall decal stickers for kids. Removable wallpaper decal art for children's bedroom, nursery, Christmas, birthday party decoration. Is there anything else? And the bedding. Of course, I need this bedding. If I have a galaxy theme room, I need a galaxy theme bedding, of course. Like, It's like a nice night galaxy bedding set, outer space comforter, 3D printed space quilt set, queen size for children, boy, girl, teen kids, includes one comforter, two pillowcases. That's exactly what I'm looking for. Not the same. I didn't mean to take that picture. But yeah, guys, that's basically like what I'm going for. Basically, yeah. So thanks for coming tomorrow and today. I may buy more stuff. I'm not exactly sure. But should I make two separate videos of like a before and after, or should I just like stop recording this video and then start recording after I get my room like done and everything, and then like make another video of the room tour? What should I do? I want to make a two separate videos. Yeah. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn on post notifications. Peace. I just realized that my outro is kind of like galaxy. It's like a blank, it's like a black, background with like purple and white stars basically in the background. But anyway, peace out.